The Judicial Yuan held a press conference today to discuss the citizen judge system, which goes into effect next year.
The citizen judges system goes into effect next year, which means citizen jurors and judges will make a joint ruling in major cases. Anyone called to jury duty has to fulfill their duty. The government will not allow people to get out of jury duty simply for work reasons. Labor Minister Xu Mingchen and General Chamber of Commerce of the Republic of China Chair Paul Xu presented employers with an open letter at the press conference, saying employers can't dock the pay of or penalize employees for having to serve jury duty. Xu Mingchen said she hopes labor and capital can both accommodate the system, while Paul Xu said employers should fully support the new system. Once called to jury duty, workers may have to miss work for an entire week or even longer. Supplementary measures have not been announced.